This is the worst I have ever done in Rocket League. I don't even know what to say. So pretty much I just joined a match in late and I got two lag spikes and a connection interrupted, which might be from me recording using GameDVR on the Xbox One. So pretty much I just did bad the whole game. My average is 1 or 2 goals per game, sometimes more. I usually get MVP. Now I'm just gonna let you guys watch and just see how completely horrible I did. And also just that I can't remember exactly when it was, but during this one time in the game, I have a complete open net shot and I screw it up. I don't even know. I just missed the net, put it the complete opposite direction, the ball. So yeah, just enjoy the gameplay.